Riverspring. 15 years ago, it was one of the region's most flourishing towns. But things slowly worsened, and today Riverspring knows only idle craftsmen and discontent among the peasants. And the death of Lord Reynold Sarwyck will not improve matters. They say that his daughter is the one who makes decisions since then, and you can see where that has led. That said, his death didn't surprise many people. The poor man was but a shadow of his former self since the disappearance of his eldest son.